Welcome back, my dear students. Did you watch the previous video? I hope all of you understood how to save a file and what is printer. Now we are going to prepare a greeting card. We prepared greeting cards using the entire page, didn't we? What should we do if we don't need large size cards? We can make use of frame in the word processor to prepare greeting cards. How to add a frame in word processor or LibreOffice Writer? Click Insert menu, then select frame. Look, a new window opens. In that window, we can give suitable height and width for our frame. Then click OK. Now the frame is ready. We can adjust the size of the frame by clicking and dragging on the small squares that appear on the sides of the frame. Next, we will see how to make our greeting card more attractive. First, select the frame we need. Then click on the background color tool. See students, our frame gets filled with the color that we have selected. Is it now attractive? Okay students, next we need to add picture to our greeting card. For that, click inside the frame. Then click image tool and select a suitable picture for our greeting card. We can adjust the size of the picture by clicking and dragging on the small squares that appear on the sides of the picture. Now, we want to type the matter needed for the card. All of you know how to type a text in our computer, don't you? Here I typed Happy Vona. Our greeting card is ready. Today I will explain one more topic, that is Malayalam font. Using these fonts, we can type Malayalam. When we need to type Malayalam, first we have to select Malayalam layout from the top right corner of the computer. From here, we can select the Malayalam layout. There are different types of fonts in Malayalam, just as in English. Some Malayalam fonts are Rajana, Lohit Malayalam, Meera, Kalyani, Rekhu Malayalam, etc. Students, our first chapter is over. When the school reopens, we will do all the practical sections in our lab. Notes will be sent on next day. See you next class.